is this going to be massive? Is this going to take my computer? Is it going to break it? Wing the foot. East Course by CE SimGolf. You just knew it was going to be good. You knew it was going to be good. I'm going to play the first hole with the Zeds on. Oh, you knew it was going to be good. Just look at the work. Look at the work that's gone into that. Right, I'm playing 9 holes because I've been looking forward to this for a while. And I think I'm going to take it seriously. Because it's CE SimGolf. Inches down around there. Let's just get away with it. 51. Oh, I hit that hard. Look at it go. 13 stem. 13 on the stem. It's moving both ways. It's moving. Right a bit. 14 foot, 2 inches up. No, seriously guys, seriously. Let's take it seriously. What's this, a par 5? Seriously guys. Your golf, seriously, it's just epic. It's just an epic course. You knew it was gonna be with CE SimGolf. A little bit to the right. That doesn't matter. I fell off that. I mean, the tee's gone all the way over there. What are we in? Deep rough or rough? Right, let's get it to somewhere where I can. Right, we're in rough. Let's take an 8-iron. No. Let's take a 9-iron and get something like 100 yards in. Ten yards in. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Turn that over, I've got spin on it at all. Got some good spin on that. A bit too far. Two inches downhill, moving very fast. right. Just get it in the circle of love. Just get it in there. Moving, keep on moving. You got a long, long way to be.
9-iron. That was a super hit. I'm getting Zeds. When I say Zeds, it means the grass. When you press Z, the grass goes away. This is worth the 9 holes. This is worth the subscription alone. Absolutely awesome. Not, I'm gonna mess this up now, you know. 19, 6 inches up, 19, 6 inches up. Come on, close. In. In. Oh my lord, that never happened. Yards in. What was it telling me? 182. 182. Go see. Go 7-iron. Go 7-iron. Shop. Shop. If I could, I would dream of you. You can go your own way, go your own way. You could call it another lonely day. Crack. Right. I think I just got away with that. Big time. Big time. What are we? 9 iron. Has to go high, but it has to go long. 9 iron draw. Yep. That's what we're going for. That's not got that much draw on it. Didn't have much draw on it, did it? Oh, it's only rough. Stay up on top. It's only rough. 17 out of rough. It's going down the hill. Should have been higher. Should have hit it higher. Two-foot-all, moving to the right a lot. We're gonna have to have a look. What a course. What a course build. Oh my days. 205 uphill. Big 5 iron. 205, 4 yards up, big 5 iron. That's right. Oh, it's falling to pieces, isn't it? Right short. So what it is, I concentrate too much, give myself a nosebleed. The course deserves better. That's flying to the right. 27, 4 down, flying to the right. Poor again. Frightened of it. Should just drop. Come on, get it back. Get it back. Get it back for CE. I'm going to get it back, and on a 474 long par 4. How am I going to get that back?
Righto. Exit left. I'm sweating. Never took so much concentration over one game of golf. Didn't exit left. Club head speed gone. I've added 5 yards to my club head speed, didn't I? Right. I'm not going to beat any course records. Just play it easy. Five iron into the sand. 16. That's spinny. Why did you hit it spinny? Pieces. This is why I have to take golf with a pinch of salt, because every time I concentrate I just play crap golf. It's par five. Right, it's all gone. Just hit it as hard as you can now. Not concentrating. Poor 14, 5 foot up, moving a little bit to the left. Well, what can I say?
all went to pot. Don't know what I'm doing now. Messed up a good course. Just too excited.
Very excited.
32. 4 up. Moving out of the way. For double bogey. What did I get? 4 over. That's not bad, really. Double bogey then. 4 over. That's not really bad for me. 15 handicapper. That's not bad. Concentrating too much. What a course. I'm going to play the other one now. Whatever that is. Wing the foot west or whatever. Great course. CE SimGolf.